A cylindrical metal rod of length L0 is shaped into a ring with a small gap as shown on heating the system. Now looking at the diagram, on heating the system, the values of X, R and D all increases. Since the expansion of isotropic solids is similar to true photographic enlargement. So third option is the right option.